Hello everyone, I'm Mrs. Meenakshi Shrigandhi from Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Welcome to the video lecture on Stack Application, Infix to Postfix Conversion. Learning outcome: at the end of this session, student will be able to illustrate Stack Application for Infix to Postfix Conversion. Application of Stack. As we already know that stack is a LIFO structure, that is, the last item to be inserted is the first to be removed. Its application can be seen in execution of subprograms in a computer system, where a subprogram, before its execution of the task, it push its written address on the stack, and after the execution of its task, it comes back to the stack and pops the written address and goes to the main function. The application of stack can also be seen in recursion. Recursion is nothing but when a function calls itself. Before a function executes a task, it saves its written address on the stack, and after the execution of its task, it pops a written address. The application of stack is also seen in expression evaluation of postfix string. And application of stack can also be seen in expression conversion from infix notation to postfix notation. Let's see what is infix, postfix and prefix is. It refers to the relative position of the operator with respect to the two operands. If the operator is in between the two operands, it is called as infix. If the operator is placed after the two operands, it is called as the postfix. If the operator is placed before the two operands, it is called as the prefix. Conversion of infix expression to postfix expression. While we are converting the infix expression to the postfix expression, the order of the precedence is same as the original infix expression. And while we are doing this, the operators are stacked in the stack and they are unstacked at the proper time and passed to the output postfix string. Let's see the algorithm for conversion of infix expression to postfix expression. First, we need to clear the stack and we need to take the input character into the symbol. While we don't reach to the end of the string, if the symbol is an operand, then we need to add this symbol to the postfix string. Else, if the symbol is in closing bracket, while the top of the stack is not equal to the opening bracket, we need to pop all the stack elements and add the popped elements to the postfix string. And after that, we need to pop the stack to remove the opening bracket also. If it is not an opening bracket, else, then while the stack is not empty and the precedence of the top of the stack is higher than the symbol, then we need to first pop the stack and add the popped element to the postfix string. Then we need to push the new symbol to the stack. After this, again we need to take the next input character, and this process is continued till we reach the end of the string. Once we reach the end of the string, while the stack is not empty, we need to pop all the stack elements and we need to add the popped elements to the postfix string. Based on the algorithm, try to think an answer to convert the infix expression a plus b into c to postfix form. Here we are trying to convert the infix expression a plus b into c to postfix form. For this, we need a table consisting of three columns containing symbol, stack and output. The first symbol is a. As it is an operand, it is sent to the output. At this stage, the stack is empty. The next symbol is plus. As it is an operator, we need to push it on the stack. The output remains the same, that is A. The next symbol is B. As it is an operand, it is sent to the output. So the output consists of A, B. The stack remains the same, that is plus. The next symbol is multiplication operator. As it is an operator, we need to push it on the stack. But while pushing it on the stack, we need to check the precedence of the top of the stack. At present stage, the top of the stack is plus and The precedence of multiplication operator is higher than plus, so we can push it on the stack. So the stack consists of two elements, that is plus and multiplication operator. Multiplication operator being the top of the stack. The output remains the same, that is AB. The next symbol is C. As it is an operand, we need to send it to the output. So the output consists of ABC. The stack remains the same, that is plus and multiplication operator. We have reached to the end of the input. At this stage, we need to pop all the stack elements and place it in the output. So the output consists of ABC multiplication operator plus. So at this stage, the stack is empty. So the final postfix expression is ABC multiplication operator plus. Think an answer to convert the infix expression bracket A plus B bracket close multiplication operator C to postfix form. Here we are trying to convert the infix expression bracket A plus B bracket close into C to postfix form. The first symbol in this is a bracket, which is an operator, so we need to push it on the stack. The output at this stage is empty. The next symbol is A. As it is an operand, it is sent to the output. The stack remains the same. The next symbol is plus. As it is an operator, it is pushed on the stack. So the stack consists of opening bracket and plus operator. The output remains the same. The next symbol is B. As it is an operand, it is sent to the output. So the output consists of AB. The stack consists of bracket and plus. The next symbol is the closing bracket. At this stage, if we push the closing bracket on the stack, it completes the whole bracket. So we need to pop the elements which are there in the bracket and place the popped elements to the output. So after popping, the stack remains empty and the output contains AB plus. The next symbol is the multiplication operator. We need to push it on the stack. The output remains the same. The next symbol is C. As it is an operand, it is sent to the output. So the output is AB plus C. Stack remains the same. Now we have reached to the end of the input. So at this stage, we need to pop all the elements from the stack and place it to the output. So the output consists of AB plus C multiplication operator. So at this stage, the stack is empty. So the final postfix expression is AB plus C into. Try to think an answer to convert the infix expression x plus y minus z to postfix form. Here we are trying to convert the infix expression x plus y minus z to postfix form. The first symbol is x. As it is an operand, we need to send it to the output. At this stage, the stack is empty. The next symbol is plus. As it is an operator, it is pushed on the stack. The output remains the same, that is x. The next symbol is y. As it is an operand, it is sent to the output. So the output contains xy. The stack remains the same, that is plus. The next operator is minus. As we already know that stack is already having a plus operator. If suppose minus is also pushed on the stack, then plus and minus will have equal precedence, and that is not allowed. So first we need to pop the plus and place it out to the output, and then push the minus operator on the stack. The next symbol is z. As it is an operand, send it to the output. So the output contains xy plus z. The stack remains the same, that is minus. Now there is end of input. So we need to pop all the elements from the stack. So the output contains xy plus z minus. At this stage, the stack is empty. So the final postfix expression is x, y plus z minus. These are my references. Thank you.